I wanna wake up with your weight by my side, and I wanna think that you look good as you rise, and I wanna turn to you, turn around by your side, and I wanna think, but not to say.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defying off, flying off at the handle if my mom knew that. So I am non-compliant at home, at school. I'm just giant awkward, and I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk, and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed and crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him.
With your weight by my side, and I wanna think that you look good as you rise, and I wanna turn to you, turn around by your side, and I wanna think, but not to say.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky's falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? The sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling, cause I obsess on everything. In my mind, small shit bothers me, but not my father. He's a sayonara then split, but I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me, shit up on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I fight ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10-speed, but chop the quiet parts I find in the garbage. I frame and put tires on it, headphones on it, straight ahead of kids crying start shit. But if this is all the risk for me, life off with white father, even trying to put up a fight's nonsense. But I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting? They're kind of giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comments.
With your weight by my side, and I wanna think that you look good as you rise, and I wanna turn to you, turn around by your side, and I wanna think, but not to say.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords. And use my enemy's words of strength to try and draw from and get inspired off from. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not shit. Now you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit. Now you shut up, bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the ground on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow in 16, Lions offense. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's the body bag game, bitch, I'm supplying coffins. Cause your dick's butt kiss, bunch of Brian Baldingers. You gon' diabolical, I've been diabolical with this dialogue since 99 Broncos. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind, y'all can suck a dick the day you beat me. Things will fly out my ass in a flying saucer full of Italian sausage. The most high exalting, and I ain't halting till I die of exhaustion and half my exhaust fumes. The best part about me is I am not you, I'm me, and I'm the fire marshal.
I wanna wake up with your weight by my side, and I wanna think that you look good as you rise, and I wanna turn to you, turn around by your side, and I wanna think, but not to say.